Man, hard to say because what I'm doing is so innovative that I kind of inspire myself.
Liz, your ancestors came on this boat. So Liz, how does it feel to be on this boat yet again after coming from China? Oh shoot, oh no, oh no. Liz, tell us about tourism in Cleveland.
We're actually not in Cleveland.
Oh.
Columbus, it's okay.
Really?
Common misconception. If you look to your left, we have a great Ohio River is right there.
Wow.
And then if you
That's
look
beautiful.
Over here, it's actually the Ohio State football team. We went pro yesterday after winning.
But on the next episode of MTV Cribs, we're actually going to be visiting my home right over here. Just finished building it about 2 years ago. Took a lot of money from my traveling violin gigs, put it towards this place. Man, kind of designed it on my own. I had a couple friends help me out, Taylor Thompson, architecture major. I mean, we thought it really encompassed a lot of different elements of my personality. Like, we had like the transparency that, you know, with the window, but also really modern and hip. We are actually in Paris. Kind of arrived like, really late last night, so I'm a little tired, but I can show you this area a little bit where our hotel is. Our hotel's right actually over there. We're in this like, really cool food district right now. Lots of brie cheese, a lot of wine.
Construction is classic Ohio.